This is just one of 10 houses police raided in what they're calling one of the biggest drug busts in Salina history. 16 people behind bars, including a 14-year-old boy. They're accused of selling and possessing drugs. Police call it Operation Full Throttle. They uncovered a large-scale meth distribution organization. Officials began to investigate 7 months ago after tips from community members.
They've asked us to come in because they've been tired of what's going on in their neighborhoods.
During the raids, police say they found 266 grams of meth, over 5 pounds of marijuana, more than $12,000 of drug money, and 8 weapons.
Anytime we can get rid of drugs anywhere, that's great.
Doug Austin lives right across the street from one of the houses. He says he knew something suspicious was going on.
Because you could see him handing off money and little bags of drugs or whatever.
Neighbors are relieved knowing their community is that much safer.
Anytime you can get rid of the as they say, the bad guys, we're glad.
Police say this specific drug ring brought in about 2 pounds of meth per week. The drugs coming from Mexico onto Wichita before coming here. In Salina, I'm Melody Pettit, KWCH 12 Eyewitness News.